Alright, we play our video. We're trying to make fire to come out from our hand using a green screen or video pad. So that's the version we did. That's the one I did. So I'm gonna show you how to make fire to come out from your hand. So what you do, you go to your overlay track. You will import your effect. So that's it. You push it, adjust your background. This is your green screen. Then choose the right color that matches with your background. So you click on OK. Then you position the size. No, you adjust the size. Then you go up to push it where you want it to be. Then you reduce it a little because it seems is much. So you come here, you take it back. Then what do you do again? Increase the size a little bit. Then okay, there is it's okay. It's okay here. So reduce it. Yes, then put it top to bottom. Top to bottom. You move your cursor again and play. You play. Will play on it. Okay. So don't forget we are using the video pad and all your effects, your fire effects, your gun effects, you have to download them. So we'll expand this, our overlay track, our effects, our fire effects. Push it a little, let's see. The main essence of this thing we're doing is to make sure we get the fire stays in the right place, as in synchronizes with the hand, the positioning of the hand. So take it again. We click on your selected clip preview. Okay, then you come back. I think it's okay like this. I think it's okay like this. So we go back, so no button, play. Expand the overlay track a little. Yes. Yeah. Okay. So increase the size, decrease the size. Okay, it's kind of positioned well. Then what do we do again? What do we do? Calm down, play on. I think it's okay. Then let's play the game from beginning. This is the main one I did. So this is the second one that I'm showing you that we just did now. Yes, the edited version. So you can always do this when you're free. We're going to subtitle. So we've come to the end of our tutorial. So add text, reduce it, add text, the end, THEEND, we choose the color, then okay, we increase the font, increase the size, Ist okay. Naja. Let's visit again. Yes. So we go back and change the color. We need something brighter. So go with the red. So that's it. So we close our text page. So we've come to the end of our video tutorial. So we play our video. This is the first one I did. So this is the one that I'm showing you guys. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Follow me up for more videos, friends. Kata 1.